time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Meera. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Meera will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Surprised anyone is actually doing enough to challenge me. You are utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. You will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Balls.
Frieza hasn't realized it quite yet. He is just stalling for time. And he is on his way to go on the pathway for the Dominion Dragon Ball. But he won't even us to stand against the power of Frieza.
Momentarily, you'll wish you had stopped.
And today I agree with them. Using the Dragon Ball.
This will be your final warning. Now be sensible and show me how to use the Dragon Balls. Do you really want to die?
Even if I did tell you. Still too late.
What?
Dendek will reconnect. With the Earth Rings. Just bring your password. You might to obtain so fast.
What? You worms! This was nothing but an immersion!
Alright. You tied up that end nicely. Now I turn this and snap.
Turles and Slug are right by the Dragon Ball!
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal them! You'll never make it in time! Oh, what should we do now?
I can't do anything! Come back for me!
There's no time to be dawdling! It's an emergency!
Exactly! So just keep quiet and let me face it!
Some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
Welcome back!
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
Huh? Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
How I've longed for this moment! In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life! If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me! I will utterly destroy Kakarot! And the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
If you say so, boy. I'm hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, the more I think of it, I'd have to be a pretty good fool to take on that whole Kakarot's threat. What? Is something funny, Slug?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe! How could I not be happy? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it.
I refuse.
What? We might never get along anyway.
Go on.
Mr. Krillin! Are you okay?
Yeah, somehow.
This fight is too dangerous. They need to leave the area for their safety.
Huh? I leave this to you. You want us to take the Dragon Balls? But...
Gohan, we'll be in the way if we stick around. Sometimes you need to trust in others.
I understand.
I don't know who you are, but I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy!
This is Toa's doing. She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
It looks like my experiment was a success.
Dorothy! That woman is totally... The one behind her is Neon. The other one's behind
all of us! Saving off life to unleash a new...
You'll have to get through me first.
Mira! Last! I'm going to stop Turles and Slug. You take care of Mira!
This feels absolutely incredible.
What's this?
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm joining in. I'm sure the mirror problem isn't it. Now, I have to focus on my own job. Training's really paying off, so keep at it.
That was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good. Thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there!
Thank you.
one?
As big as I thought he was. I figured he'd be like huge, right?
It's a good lesson in not judging a book by its cover. You've been going easy on us so far. Damn it! All that work to gather the Dragon Balls and make these wishes! I'm sorry, but I'm not strong enough to save you all from this.
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd make you wish for it.
Frieza and full power is enough of a problem for us. Your food shall arrive before much longer. Do your best to hang in there until then.
I'll show you something great. Wait a minute. You really believe you can beat Frieza? Sword.
You're really confident. Or perhaps, did you go crazy again?
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that's gonna be in your entire life!
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight.
It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Listen! Frieza destroyed the home! The home of the Saiyans! Grab it, Vegeta! Please! Defeat! Frieza! Defender! Erase! Please! Vegeta!
You're not dead yet. Such a diehard.
What a stubborn guy! And stop to get annoyed.
Frieza! Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask you to give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try! All right, Vegeta. This is for you. I'm a Saiyan! Planet Namek. All the planets in the solar system. And everything. Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that!
I'll just kill you all!
Stop it, Frieza!
How dare you! You are going to pay for this!
Enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
Take this. Go back to Earth. Out of here while I still have some control over myself. Go now.
Yes. Thank you, Dad. I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting for you to come back.
For what you have done.
Who are you?
No one. I'm safe from Earth, and I came here to beat you. The anger you caused me has awakened the legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan!
Nice, nice! You did it! Keep that up, my friend!
I didn't use enough power!
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
Oh! going to let me
find time? There's no need for that. We're gonna be done.
Just about enough for me! I'll end this now!
We'll destroy this entire planet!
Just like I did your annoying Earthling friend!
What do you mean?
You talking about Krillin?
Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
Use the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish the... Thank you.
Training's really paying off, so keep at it.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.